محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah and welcome back. In the break, I was watching the ad for Zad Academy. And this academy is only for those who can speak Arabic, which is a shame. But hopefully, inshallah, if we get the proper financing and if things go well, we will try to do it in various languages. May Allah Azza wa Jal make that easy. I was fortunate to participate in Zad Academy as a teacher in the first batch, which was 4 semesters. And I was blessed by Allah Azza wa Jal to give the 4 semesters subjects related to the seerah, the shama'il, and the way the Prophet ﷺ dealt with different segments of the society. And it was a beautiful course. And when I look at the other teachers in the different sciences of Islam, highly decorated professors in universities, I was the least of them, alhamdulillah, but I was blessed and honored to participate. And when you see the participation from the people all over the world, from Indonesia, from Morocco, from Europe, from US, from Canada, from Syria, from Egypt, it's mind-blowing. There are almost 70,000 students at the moment. Those who graduated are approximately ranging about 20,000 graduated. The fun part is that it is all based on Quran and Sunnah. 7 subjects you take every semester, given to you by professionals who know what they're doing, scholars of Islam. They teach in Saudi universities, PhD holders, and it is totally free. And that's the fun part. No registration fees, nothing. You don't pay anything. All what you have to do is know Arabic, and you have to be punctual because there are like quizzes every week, and there's material to watch, a material to answer and to note down. And so many people I met who studied and benefited enormously. So if you know Arabic, seize the moment, take the chance and register, and inshallah in a couple of years of time you'll feel and sense the difference.